Studiopolis.
Have you played this before?
No, I haven't.
They've shown this one at preview events quite a bit. It's completely new.
I was trying to jump up. Stop laughing, Oscar. I bet everyone's watching this like, this dude is the worst Sonic player I've ever seen. Oh, crikey.
I wonder.
Riley.
It might be.
Is that like a little, wait, what? Why am I getting that sound effect? Is it when I spin that?
Maybe.
You see, like, it's almost like, no, you didn't. I'm thinking of the old casino zone.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
When there are... Oh.
It dropped some rings there when you first went through it, so maybe that was your reward.
It was just, yeah, fair enough.
But yeah, this like, brand new level design, like, feels right at home with the coming after those two classics. Oh. I mean, it's quite Sonic CD-esque, this one, I suppose, with its winding pathways.
Just need a bit of time travel going on. I'm trying to do the drop.
Maybe
as well.
Is that something you have to unlock? Maybe.
Oh, surely he doesn't have unlocks.
That'd be weird.
Oh, sorry, momentum.
Has he got the up peel out type thing? Is that in there? I don't know, like from CD.
Don't even know what I bounced off then. Oh. Damn it.
It's quite Stardust. Stardust Speedway? Or whatever the one is from Sonic CD.
Just like playing with the stuff that moves. It's really interesting to toy with. Oh, that didn't go well. Every element of every zone just feels really
popcorn
tactile.
Machine. That's based on like an actual Sonic popcorn machine in Japan as well.
Really?
That used to exist or something.
I'm getting beamed around like a sky signal. Should we see what's up here?
Oh, that was a special stage.
Oh, we'll do the special stage.
If you can get to it this way.
Where is it? Out there?
Yeah, I don't know how you get to it. Maybe it's like from another pathway and then it drops you there.
Surely I've missed it.
Yeah.
Like the clapperboard spring. Feels good.
Ah, nice. But yeah, the physics of it just feel like a much more like... fluid version of the classic. So yeah, Sonic Force was just not even close.
Oh, don't even remind me. Makes me sad.
But yeah, from my understanding, like the physics and everything is just sort of completely sort of remade in that style.
Why is it I always get the chasing boss fights?
I guess if we're... I don't know, yeah.
Oh, I guess you can't.
Missiles are bad.
Yeah, but you can.
Maybe the blue one you can. Yeah.
Okay, so you hurt him by hitting the blue missiles. Oh, okay, so it segues back into more of the level. Ah.
It's tougher. Area, I guess.
I've got no rings. Oh dear.
Oh! Painful. There it is.
Eggnog. Club spin ages.
Long game.
Oh my god, it's like it's slowed down. Like genuinely. When there's like a bit of rubber bandy type thing going on.
What? What have you done? This is a nightmare.
There you go, Oscar.
Always a pleasure to replay a level. This is as well designed as this. Can't remember which way you went, but I'm probably gonna go all the same ways. The most obvious way.
You need to try and get the special stage that I missed. Which is obviously quite high up.
Let's see what I can do.
Left, use the spring? Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Whole areas. Oh!
Whoops.
So much for being careful.
It's just... it feels like you could spend hours in any one stage just picking apart all of its roots and secrets.
Oh, yes. Yeah, I used to have some, like, guides when I was younger of some of the Sonic games, and they were just, like... just like looking at the level kind of all mapped out.
Yeah, I had those. They were great.
How was I meant to get up there? I held right.
Oh, there's a van. Maybe you zap into it. I tell you what, that's some lazy mirroring right there. Did you see that?
No.
The Hornet was just, it was reversed. It wasn't redrawn, so it was spelled correctly.
Ah.
Oh, there you go.
You can do it.
You can do it.
If you're skilled.
Just assume. Alright, it's not that it's lacking skill. Again, not really your leg to stand on with what I've done so far. This looks alright, you know. I think I prefer this to the half pipe as a concept.
Yeah, it's kind of like remixes a bunch of special stage ideas. Although, I need to actually find where the ship is.
Don't forget the rings, or else you'll run out of time.
Come on, come on. Obviously, the faster you get, the harder it is to control. Okay, we should be good, we should be good. Come on. No, that's not quite Sonic Drift, is it?
Like, well, I don't know if the 3D section's quite as good as the Sonic Jam bonus one.
I just wonder if you can, like, go back to levels afterwards and get the Chaos Emeralds, or if you're forced to do it in, like, one big run. I think you could in Sonic 3, so you probably can here.
Oh, we need to see some supersonic action. That section's so good, it just... even if you're playing like me and and like butchering the mechanics and like not really getting up to speed, it still has moments in every level where you feel like a king.
What's
or
this?
A queen. You just feel... oh, wait, did that just come from the...
yeah, for I guess passing it with 50 rings. It's like a classic start.
Yeah. Yes, nice.
I remember how it works.
I just couldn't remember if you would.
Ah, some of these ones are really hard if I remember. Took me ages to figure out you could do that. I used to just do it like line by line.
I'm just waiting for the penultimate one to not do it, and you just run headfirst into the red.
I'm not waiting for it. Should be fine. I just follow.
Yeah. Got this, Oscar. Oh, I forgot how fast it gets.
Ah!
having a little boogie there.
Nice. What do I get for this?
Get a Sonic coin.
Coin? What is this?
For Casino Zone. You spend them all on the roulette.
Oh, here we go. Okay, see how hard this really
is. It's really not that hard, I promise you. I just messed up.
Yeah, it has got like a sort of. Yeah.
See what I mean? Like, you lose your sideways momentum. So.
You can just spin into them. Oh, I'm going up
now. I thought I went down.
Yeah, you did.
Maybe it's if you do it without getting hit.
Maybe it's just random.
Maybe it is just random. Maybe it's Maybelline.
They sent out three now.
Nice. It's going to split again, is it?
Yeah, a lot of the bosses so far have been pretty cool. I like this one. It uses speed well.
Like, it all feels like a mechanically different challenge.
Yeah.
Where it's not just the same kind of leaping over an attack and hitting the main thing. Which, you know, some previous bosses could be accused of. I was always a fan of Sonic's bosses. But yeah, there are some quarters. But repetition is going on quite a lot.
Gone. Nice. Yeah, the stages are fairly challenging though. It's not like any of them are just a walk in the park. Egg TV. Yeah, I quite like how each act in the stages is even changes it up quite a bit.
Oh, they look so sad when you knock all their balls off.
Wouldn't you be?
There's nothing untoward about that, Oscar. Look at him. Oh.
It still hurts you. Never trust someone with that many balls.
Sage life advice.
As my nana used to say. Lotto.
What's going on?
It's good.
How was that good? Oh, straight down another funnel.
Yeah, this is sort of the casino stage type thing, isn't it? Do you ever get stuck on the Carnival Night Barrel? In Sonic 3?
That would be cool, no.
Oh, I see.
My overriding impression though, Sonic 3 is just snowboarding over and over and over again.
If you can get that far.
I definitely got that far.
Because yeah, there's this notorious section of Carnival Night Zone where you could avoid it if you went one obscure route, I think.
Okay.
But most of the time you had to like get through this barrel room that it trapped you in, and it never really explained how to use those barrels.
I don't know, so for a lot getting of people, trapped. What was...
It just, the room shuts behind you and you've got one of those barrels. And you have to like go up and down on the barrel to like get it so it swings up enough for you to get through. They never really explained that you had to just press like up and down in rhythm to do that. So like a lot of people just got confused there and didn't know how to progress.
Oh dear. You can jump in those, can't you? Whoops.
Yeah, you can.
Oh. So I was a bit disappointed if I couldn't get anyone there.
Worry not. Oh, that's like those things in Scrap Brain. I guess there's a spring there?
Oh, I bounced off it. Oh, we're good. We're good. Let's, down here.
The spring things are a bit weird.
Yeah, they're the only thing I'm not 100% sold on.
Okay, see if you can do it this time. Those yellow ones bounce you, don't forget.
Oh, we're fine, we're fine.
As long as you make that square. What are you doing? What? What was that? Someone didn't play enough Sonic 3.
It doesn't matter.
Applause. That's how I feel about this game.
What, you just want to applaud all the time? That's a bit weird. What? What the hell?
I think you were going the wrong way.
I'm going quite a low way through this one.
Scenic route.
I'm fully exploring every avenue that is open.
Oh man, I would love to see some maps of these levels.
Oh, wouldn't they be great? Just like big fold-out posters that you have to unravel like 8 times to see it all. Oh, it's a
weather report.
Blazing sun.
What does this mean?
Oh, okay, so again.
You gotta go underneath Eggman to get shaded. This is interesting. I love the use of the rooster. Bad Nick. That's cool.
Can we get the lightning in the rain one as well? Yes. What's this, do you reckon?
Can you hit?
Oh, I can. I thought it was too high.
It seems like it easily gets you a lot of hits. No worries.
That's probably the most plain boss fight so far, I would say.
Yeah, it's quite a cool idea, but yeah, I guess it doesn't add that much to your gameplay experience.
It's Peter who's joining us.
I have appeared.
Mr. Anti-Sonic.
I'm not Anti-Sonic.
it's so good, Peter.
Oh my goodness.
Looks very 16-bit.
Maybe a few more bits in there. Flying battery, oh yes. I love this level.